So you talk about like you like being the regular and they know how to make a cappuccino just how you like. I kind of have the flip of that. Where there's
you want anonymity everywhere you go?
Right. There's a coffee shop I like to go to fairly regularly. I don't go there every day, but I go there fairly regularly. And regularly. And they know
efficacy
what I normally like to drink. The problem is I can now no longer order anything else. Because when they see me walk in, they start making that drink.
Oh, and you have to accept it.
Right. And sometimes there's a line, so I can't get to the counter right away. So the alternative would be to walk in and be going, no, 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 no.
Just run in, scream your new order.
Right.
What is the order? What do you get?
So normally I get a double Americano.
Okay.
But about a year and a half ago, they changed the sizing. So the double Americano became smaller. They put less hot water in it. Okay. But I liked it the old way with more hot water.
Oh, like so through the ratio?
Right. So I get the double Americano, but in the taller cup. So it's like, it's not as bitter.
Yeah.
So it's already this whole deal. And as soon as I walk in, they start making that.
They start making your double shot. Oh, that's amazing.
That's so nice that they learned your intricacy, though.
That's way more complex than I thought it was gonna be.
It's this whole fucking thing. And now sometimes I'll intentionally not go there. Like if I want something else.
This is it, by the way.
What?
This is the most first world problem. That your usual fussy pre-made coffee is sometimes not what you want.
Right. So I have to go to like a different coffee shop if I want a different drink.
Do you think when they see you, they're like, oh, here's that fucker coming in again. Probably. Like, prepare his...
Whatever, your majesty.
That's amazing.
Decaf order for Gus. Okay. Well, hey, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you check out the other videos down below. Leave a comment and tell us what your biggest first world problems are. And hit the bell icon so that you can get notified whenever a new video drops. And you won't miss our videos. Wow.